on this link, which will bring you to the group. Then all you need to do is just click on the plus new assignment, and then you navigate to your own drive and look for a particular file that you want to share. Let's say this is the file I want to share. Then you click on the plus, choose, and then after that, I think that should be okay. Then just click assign. Then with that assignment, it should appear back into the class group, of which then there's this assignment with the creator being yourself.